Hey everyone, my name is Nathan Pay and welcome to Blu Ocean Crypto. As always, be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification to stay up to date with all the great content that we have coming for you on this channel. What I'm going to show you here now is how to download, install, and set up the Phantom Wallet on a PC. The Phantom Wallet gives you access to the Solana network. Now, as you can see here, we're on the website, and all the official links, of course, are going to be down in the description below. But in order to get started, we're just going to click the download button, which is at the top right of the site. Now, the Phantom Wallet is accessible on mobile, as well as a variety of different browsers. I personally prefer to use Chrome. And for the sake of this video, we are going to use Chrome, but of course you're free to use whatever browser you like. Today we're going to set up a new wallet, and in a future video, we're going to show how to import an existing one. The first thing we need to do is set up a password, which is going to allow us access to the wallet. However, this password will be different every device or computer that you're on. And of course, make sure you read the terms of service. That's always important. As with all master keys or secret recovery phrases, make sure you store this in a safe place. And if anyone ever asks you for your secret recovery phrase, do not give it to them. Most likely, they are trying to scam you. There is a shortcut. You can press Alt, Up Arrow, and P to gain access to the wallet. This is a nice feature. However, I always just access it from the top right of Chrome, which is where we pinned it to begin with. And it's saying we're done. You can follow Phantom Wallet on Twitter for news updates if you like. And there's a lot of great resources that you can look at in the help section, which I highly recommend. Now that your wallet's set up, there's going to be a couple things that we want to do. Click the cogwheel down in the bottom right to access your settings. You can set the display language, and there's also an area to store your trusted addresses to prevent copying and pasting all the time. Trusted apps is where you'll find all the dApps that you've connected to. You can change your password here if you ever need to. There's even an additional layer of security that you can add by adding an auto lock feature. Now there's also a private key, and this is separate from your password or your secret recovery phrase. What a private key is just a shortcut to gain access to your wallet on another device. This is private. It's your private key. Anybody that has access to it can get into your entire wallet. You can reveal your secret recovery phrase. Also, you can change it if you've neglected to write it down or have lost it. Setting up a Phantom Wallet is that simple. I'll do another video, which will be an advanced tutorial where we'll deep dive into all these additional features of the Phantom Wallet. Now that you've set up your Phantom Wallet, you're ready to explore the Solana network. Thanks so much for joining us today as we went through how to install and set up the Phantom Wallet. If you have any additional questions, please be sure to drop them in the comments below. And until the next video, cheers.